is a big one that I'm saying over. Big? She called him say, like today, yesterday, continue calling, no answer. So why did she had to keep up the butter? For child support, as soon as the second child was born, he left her. Wow. Anyhow, he finally came back. Things went good until one day for just a simple mistake. He beat her violently. Oh dear. And from there on, he continued to beat her like crazy, almost like daily. Oh dear. We advised her to break up the relationship because of this domestic violence multiplying. Right. She tried to leave, but he threatened her with death. She went to work crying. So heartbreaking. So he stopped supporting the three children and giving the money to other women. I am not surprised. However, he still kept her in bondage with the control and violent words abusive. Abusive word, what?
Not abusive violence, no.